crystallite, the base of any economy in the insect kingdom. The resources are in permanent dispute. Who commands this precious element will control the rest. Among the most powerful, tensions run high. The ants, with an experienced and well-trained army, and the termites, whose principal strength abides in their great number of soldiers. Outside of this conflict, civil war consumes the Empire of the Wasps, a revolution fomented by the termites and condemned by the Kingdom of the Ants. It's merely a matter of time before the scorpions, experts in arms manufacture, and the beetles, criticized for being mere peons of the termite empire, take part in these events that will put to test the strength and ability of the nations. A war that all seek. A war that all are anxious to begin.
Thank you.